Hello guys, this is Chris Quick, and today we are making the return to Dragon Ball Final Remaster for videos and streaming. Once again guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, subscribe, click notifications, ring the bell, and as always, stay positive, stay quick, and once again, let us begin. Let's get right into it. Alright guys, so here we are, Dragon Ball Final Remaster. So a lot has changed since we last visited Dragon Ball Final Remaster. We've been revisiting Dragon Ball Final Remaster for the past probably like three times because of course we're at 2023, but we discovered this game in like 2020, like somewhere in the fall, somewhere around there. But you may have remembered, if you look on the channel, you may have remembered that I had a different account. So as far as this account, we're at 731 million power level. So this account that you see here is not that main account that I played in 2020. No. The account that you see here, which is this one, has started in 2022, December 14th. But yeah guys, look around. You can definitely tell that ever since the last time we made a video of Dragon Ball Final Remaster, a lot has changed. Definitely for sure. We plan on doing some videos, of course, some showcases, some form showcases and stuff like that. You may notice that I am not a Saiyan, I am a human, a mortal. There are different races there, so we get more videos on that stuff too. There are different methods of training and there are different methods of grinding too as well. You can definitely qualify to get up there in terms of having that patient mindset, because this game is really about that patient grinding mindset. Depends on which method of grinding that you do. You want the best method, you gotta do shadow training, and then you gotta use generic sword or whichever style that you think works best for you. And heavy weights, which now are 500,000. So they've been reduced. Instead of 700,000, it's 500,000. That is great. I'm happy about that too, because they used to be expensive too. Man, but we are good now. We are good. But I think for now, we're gonna stop for right here. This is just gonna be the new overview intro of us returning back to Dragon Ball Final Remastered, because it's all, you know, I think it's about time, because the plan was to do it at 1 billion, but, you know, things are already getting busy for college and stuff like that, so I might as well go ahead and get out there, get some videos out there, and then we'll get some streams out there. So, just for your information, for anybody who's still watching, if you made it this far into the video, as far as the grinding and stuff like that aspects for it, I am specified as like a grinder. I'm a grinder in the game and stuff like that. I have not practiced PvP. I'm gonna say that one more time. I have not practiced PvP. So most of the time, I might encounter y'all on streams, if I do stream, and y'all may wanna practice the PvP sparring with me. And I'm down with that. If y'all wanna learn, teach me some new moves and stuff like that, I am also down for that, because my main goal and focus right now was to just get up there in terms of power level, because you never know if the grinding aspect will change. The PvP can change and it can still be PvP, but the grinding capabilities of where it goes from one thing to the next, that can also change. So you just never know. That's why I do grinding first and then PvP later and stuff like that. But if y'all down to teach me some moves and stuff like that for the near future, or if streams were to happen, just let me know, and you know, we'll go from there. But guys, there's so much more content in this game and there's so much to do, but like I said, we're gonna stop it right here guys. I much appreciate it if y'all made it this far. Leave a like, subscribe, click notifications, put down some ideas of what y'all want to see and content for this game too, because I have a lot planned. But anyway guys, that'll be all for today. Thank y'all for watching, and we're out. Peace.